And a tragedy in Berne, Indiana. A 4-year-old Amish girl killed in a crash in southern Adams County. It happened near the intersection of U.S. 27 and County Road 350. State troopers say she and two other children crossed into the path of a car. The two other children were not injured in that crash.